In this video, we're going to take a look at the structure of our glossary storyline template and how to make a few edits to the file. The glossary is a straightforward click to reveal, where the user selects a tab and a new layer pops up to reveal content, just with a whole lot of tabs. These don't necessarily need to be letters, by the way. They could certainly be full text if you need a robust click to reveal. You just need to click inside each tab, select all, and type over the content. If you need to edit the font size or color on this or any other element in the file for that matter, simply select the text in question and use the formatting options on the Home tab. To adjust the basic style of this and, again, all the other elements in this file, grab it and visit the Format tab. There you can add stroke, color, shadow, whatever you'd like. If you would like to remove some of the tabs, you can either remove the unnecessary tabs from screen directly by deleting or hiding, or edit the num of tabs variable to the desired value. Keep this between 1 and 26, or otherwise it will probably break. There's not a ton more to say about this template beyond the extremely awesome XAPI integration we've included. Check out other support videos for more information on that, but for now, we're done. Thanks.